Good morning and welcome back to Battered Arena with Doc Stout. Alright, day two on the Priest deck, our final class out of the nine. At one win, zero losses. Let's just get in game. I will decline to say what I think of the deck, because every time I say I think I like the deck, I immediately lose all of my other games. If you are just joining me, I am not in the Twitch stream chat today. Once I get done with this episode, I will be doing the bonus episode opening all nine packs.
Anduin versus Gul'dan.
Actually, when I'm done with this class. Alright, first up we got a Warlock.
The light shall bring victory.
Alright, I like Shadow Form, but I don't think I need to start there. This looks like a pretty cool 1-2-3. I'd love an additional... Ooh, that's a good hand. Although, I'd like some Death Rattlers to get value. Yeah, we're just gonna straight up Undertaker. Make him think about dealing with it. Can slow roll the big game Hunter until he plays something worth killing.
Drink with me, friend.
Okay. He'll probably have to attack there just to deal with it. Which is fine by me. Do we also have a way to deal with my 4-4? Play one of your own. Seems pretty reasonable. Let's see here.
I can taste the mana.
All right. Get a little bit ahead by giving this thing two extra health. Mind control is not going to get me there. Let's thought steal. You can have a card. Get you for five. Just gonna try and win this game through sheer card advantage. We're in good position to Shadow Madness. I am liking this so far. That thing's too big to Shadow Madness. Let's see here. Taunt. Mind Blast. Crack in for three again. I'm running out of spells to fuel my mana addict, but that's okay. The score 17-30.
Your magic shall not save me.
Okay. Let's see here. Yeah, this is probably our best bet. All right, I'm going to start taking some damage here. But if he doesn't kill both my threats, I can just Defender of Argus. Hmm. Yikes. That's some stuff. Okay, he will just kill both my threats. Let's see here. Archmage would be nicer if I've already got that. Those guys are not quite big enough. I think we just play this guy. He'll have to 2-for-1 or pump things, and if he pumps, I can, okay, he can Shadow Bolt. That's fine. It's still a 2-for-1. See, he's got 4 cards in hand. I got a couple of options here. Use my 8 to Archmage and then deal 6 directly to him. Yeah, I think that's the best thing. Present a threat and deal a bunch of damage. Uh-oh. Yikes. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that caught me out of nowhere. Did not see that coming. I felt like I was in complete control of that game until I suddenly lost by surprise. Alright, let's go again. 1-1. I guess it goes to show, if you don't have removal, you're not necessarily as close to winning as you think you are. I was already thinking about turn 10 and grabbing one of his guys and killing him.
Anduin.
It's crazy that he never played a guy small enough for me to steal or big enough for me to kill with Big Game Hunter.
Shall bring victory.
This looks like exactly the sort of hand you want. Undertaker, Death Rattler, Youthful Brewmaster to get more value.
Bring out your dead.
I mean, he's probably just gonna kill it, but that's fine. If he doesn't have a spell, he won't be able to, and then it'll run away with the game for a little bit. Or, of course, he could just shoot it, and then, yeah, no, this thing's dead.
I wonder.
Come on, buddy. Yeah, I think that was a huge mistake. Now I'll have another unstable ghoul. He can't attack there directly. He'll have to use a bunch of spells. Unless he's got something like Frostbolt. But if he has it, I want him to use it now. Okay.
Someone called.
He's not gonna be happy when I Holy Nova.
Oh, good.
I will be able to replay my Taunter if he doesn't kill it. If that's a counterspell, I'm in trouble. Yeah, go ahead. No, I don't even have to Holy Nova. I guess. So he's got three cards. Yeah, maybe he didn't read the death rattle on my guy, realizing it was going to blow up his whole board.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Oh, you can have your secrets. I'll even let you keep the card.
Oh, goody.
That's fine. We'll just take the 8 armor away right away. He's at the 6th threshold where I could maybe get a target for my big game hunter. Dude, I'm just gonna heal it. Don't be silly. I might not even bother. If he's got a board wipe here, that's pretty good.
Join or die, or both.
That's another secret, huh? Let's see here. Okay, that's not it. Let's mind blast 4, okay? Interesting. What could you be playing? Probably put 2 copies of it in your hand. Yep. That's fine by me. Singin' Shield Master. Kraken for another 3. Oh, buddy, you are gonna be so pissed. Yikes. Apologies. Apparently the entire neighborhood is burning down around my studio. Not the sheep.
I've got the beast.
Okay. Big game hunts that guy. I think it's time to shadow form.
Oh.
So, unless he can heal, I've got him with my hero power in 2 turns. No, that doesn't really help you.
Or both. Join or die. Or both.
There's my hero power.
Gotcha.
Attack the 2 taunters. Yes, get your triggers. And then die. Alright. Well, that went a little better than the last game. So we are 2 wins, 1 loss. Continue to destroy them all for my daily quest. We've got a key upgrade, so I believe that worst case scenario, I'm getting 3 packages out of this deck. Yeah, I think that's just gonna about do it for today. I'd like to thank you for watching. If you see any mistakes I make, please, while I don't have the laptop open usually these days to take a look at the Twitch chat, I do post everything here that you see here to YouTube, and I welcome comments. If you'd like to see more videos like this, I have all of the archives over on YouTube at docs.076. Please follow me on Twitch, subscribe to me on YouTube, like the videos if you enjoy them, leave a comment, share if you'd like to show them to other people. This is Doc Stout. Until next time, I'd like to thank you once again for watching, and I am signing out.